touching my final year of BTech from Vignan Smirula. Firstly, it's my pleasure to thank AACP for helping me a lot in continuing my education. Thank you, thanks a lot. And coming to my past, unfortunately, I lost my parents 8 years back. And it's a bit difficult for me to complete my schooling. Somehow I did my schooling and then enter into intermediate, where it is a bit difficult for my relatives to help me in continuing my education. Then I came to know about AACP, where it is helping a lot many people or students like me in continuing their education and making their dreams too. And
Hi sir, this is Sai Prakash. I am the diploma student. I have completed my diploma in GIOE Secunderabad. Actually, my native place is Guntur district, Dachepal Mandal, Arumalpad village. My father is a daily laborer. My mother is suffering from neurological problem, so she can't any work. I got this APTA scholarship from 2 years. This scholarship is very useful to my education. I paid my college fees, examination fees, hostel mischarges by this scholarship. Now I
Sirisha and studying BTech final year in VNR PGIT College of Engineering. Since my BTech first year, I was getting scholarship from APTA through
I am Tejas Narendra, pursuing my BTech in VR Siddhartha Engineering College, Vijayawada. I have been receiving scholarship from APTA for the past 4 years. I came from a poor family where my father was an RMP doctor. He earned for our living. But with the sudden demise of my father during my intermediate education, I was in a dilemma whether to.
Hi, this is Sojanya doing BTech third year in Vasudevan Venkatadri Institute of Technology.
Hi, this is Manisha doing my BTech second year in RBRNGC College of Engineering. APTA has been providing scholarships to the students who are discontinuing their education because of some financial burdens. We have taken it twice. It has helped us a lot.
Sir, this is Vijay Kumar Thota. First of all, I am being very thankful for the members of APTA for selecting me on among one of the candidates who are going to receive scholarship for the financial year 12-13. I am receiving this scholarship for the third time. APTA is a very special service organization when compared to the